Permanent member of Canter City Party Committee, come secretary of Ninkiel Urban Street Party Committee, Nguyễn Tiền Phong, and local people, in the morning of January 21st, attended the groundbreaking ceremony for building and upgrading An Bình Quan Primary School, located in Hoàng Quốc Việt Street, An Bình World.
This is one of five major projects of special meaning that have been prioritized to be capitalized to celebrate the 13th National Party Congress that is going to be opened on January 25th in Hanoi. An Bình Quan Primary School is built under the area of 10,000 square meters. Sections that are newly built include functional classroom, administrative zone, parking house, yard house, school gate, green trees, physical training zone, underground water and irrigation system, and two restrooms. The project is expected to be completed by January next year and has a total investment capital of roughly 27 billion Vietnam đồng.